only by one to the defending Division II champions, Antelope. De'Sean Parsons, team's leading scorer. He's going to pull up and shoot. And wow, nails that with a man in his face. Three-pointer for Parsons. And Grant takes a 25-23 lead.